Okay, so I have this other one laid out, and we'll go ahead and drill it right now. And you can see here that what I proposed is cutting down 17 millimeters and in 20 millimeters from this outer edge. And that's and I'm going to drill it out with a 1564 drill bit that allows that 6 millimeter to pass through there. Well, that's what the ball is. Well, it's smaller than that because that's the screw size is 6 millimeter. This is obviously smaller. That was a little too tight, but you know, this is 1564, which is 595 millimeters. Okay, so since I want to drill all the way down to here, I want to make sure that I'm, you know, I got it just roughly marked there, but I want to make sure that when I come all the way down that my chuck is going to be clear of that step clamp. So that looks like I'm right there. Looking good. Okay, let's go clip those corners off now. Okay, so I have the Very Super Cool Tools fence here, and I have a high auxiliary fence on this, and I have a square push block, so I'm just going to cut this like this. The other ones that I cut, since the wood is so coarse and has some fracture marks through it, it threw some junk at me and got me right in the hand, so I'm going to use some gloves here just because I don't want to just deal with that. So let me get my other piece over here too. Sorry, just do them right at the same time. So we'll see if this one's gonna throw and misbehave. I think I'll stand on this side to reduce the blow from it.
Ay, ay, ay.
See what I mean? Got me still on the little finger right there. Oh man. I am so glad I had gloves on because that was much worse than the last time, and it got me right on that knuckle. Hmm. Okay, I'm done with that craziness.